बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम ज़िशान तारिक फ्रॉम आर्मी पब्लिक स्कूल एंड कॉलेज रहीम यार खान सिटी कैंपस। दिस वीडियो इज़ अ पार्ट ऑफ एबसेक ऑनलाइन स्पोर्ट प्रोग्राम। प्रीवियस वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट व्हाट इज़ वर्नियर कैलिपर, व्हाट इज़ लीस्ट काउंट ऑफ वर्नियर कैलिपर एंड व्हाट इज़ ज़ीरो एरर ऑफ वर्नियर कैलिपर, हाउ टू वी टेक रीडिंग फ्रॉम वर्नियर कैलिपर। नेक्स्ट इंस्ट्रूमेंट इज़ स्क्रू गेज और माइक्रोमीटर। माइक्रोमीटर और स्क्रू गेज बोथ आर नेम ऑफ सेम डिवाइस। इट इज़ डिफाइंड एज एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट दैट इज़ यूज फॉर मजरिंग द डायामीटर ऑफ थिन वायर्स, थिकनेस ऑफ स्मॉल शीट्स सच एज ग्लास आर प्लास्टिक्स। माइक्रोमीटर इज़ यूज टू मेयर वेरी स्मॉल डायामीटर्स विच कैन नॉट बी मेयर्ड बाय वर्नियर कैलिपर, एज मीटर रूल कैन मेयर अ स्मॉल वैल्यू बट वर्नियर कैलिपर मेयर स्मॉल वैल्यू दैट इज कैन नॉट बी मेयर्ड बाय मीटर रूल, एंड स्क्रू गेज मेयर दैट रीडिंग दैट कैन नॉट बी मेयर्ड बाय वर्नियर कैलिपर। हेयर इज द पार्ट्स ऑफ screw gauge, a spindle, anvil, all these are the parts, but what we have to focus, this is the main scale or index line of screw gauge and this is a circular scale of micrometer or screw. Now we move to the zero error and least count of the screw gauge. Zero error, the attached diagram. Three diagrams are given at below of this screen, A, B and C. First one case, if you see clearly or see focus on this point, you can see that zero of circular scale is coinciding with zero of index line. Both zeros are coinciding with each other, it means no zero error. In next case, the zero of circular scale is behind the zero of index line. This is the zero of circular scale and this is the zero of index line. Both are not coinciding with each other. If the zero of circular scale is behind the zero of index line, then the error will be positive zero error. Next, what you will do? The positive zero error will be corrected. You will subtract it from the final value. In next C part, you will see that this zero is above from the index line zero. This zero is behind and circular scale is above the index line. In this case, zero error is negative and negative zero error is subtracted from the final value. This is the zero error of screw gauge. In next slide, in least count is the smallest value which can be measured by screw gauge. This is the definition of least count for screw gauge. Formula for least count is pitch divided by number of division of circular scale or thimble. What is pitch? The pitch of the screw is the distance moved by the spindle per revolution. We go to the previous diagram. You can see that this is index line and this is a circular scale. Pitch means the distance covered horizontally or on the index line when we revolve this circular scale for one rotation, means one rotation cover how many distance along index line. This is known as pitch of the circular, pitch of the screw gauge. So how do we take readings from the screw gauge? Again, I am attaching a link for a video which is for the how to take readings from a screw gauge. I hope you will understand this from that video. You can go through your book as well. And this is all for today. I hope you have understand what is screw gauge, what is least count and what is pitch, and the reading, how to we take reading, that will be cleared from that animation. That's all for today. Okay, thank you and Allah Hafiz.